What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when you are unable to edit Facebook posts on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The Facebook edit problem on your iPhone is caused by your current Facebook version, or because you are restricted from making changes to your post due to Facebook account settings. First of all, make sure to close the Facebook app and open up your App Store application. From here, look up Facebook and make sure that the application is up to date. Simply tap on Update and wait a bit until the latest update is downloaded and installed. When this is done, you can proceed to open up the Facebook application to see if this fixed the problem. Go to one of your recent posts and tap on the burger menu on the top right of the post to expand this menu. From here, you should be able to see the Edit Post option. If this is not the case, then navigate to your Facebook account settings. From here, scroll down and tap on Activity Log under your information. This will allow you to preview all of your public, private, archived, and deleted posts, as well as your activity. Locate the post you wish to edit and make sure to view it. You can then proceed to open the same menu to edit your Facebook post. In case nothing helped you out, then a fix is not available in your most recent update in your location yet. You can alternatively use your favorite browser, such as Safari or Chrome, to edit your Facebook posts after logging into your account from there. More information regarding editing Facebook posts on your iPhone will be linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.